With the news summary on geo.tv, I'm Sharvana Javeri. One of the world's largest and most densely populated cities of the world, Karachi has only one policeman for every 2,500 citizens. According to Additional Inspector General of Police for Karachi, Akhtar, Hussain, Gorchani, there is not enough police to maintain law and order in the metropolis, and residents should hire private watchmen to keep their area safe. Speaking to the media after meeting with the Association of Builders and Developers, the additional IG further says that a ban has been put in place against frequent transfers of station house officers, which leads to police stations being auctioned due to corruption. Advocate Salahuddin Haider and his son were killed in an ambush in Ghazi Town area of Malir on Saturday. According to police sources, the former Malir bar president left home for work along with his son Ali Haider at 9 a.m. when unknown motorcyclists opened fire on his vehicle. They were rushed to Karachi's Jinnah Hospital, where they succumbed to their injuries. The senior-most judge of the Supreme Court, Justice Mian, Shakirullah Jan, took his oath as the acting Chief Election Commissioner. Chief Justice of Pakistan, Justice Iftikhar Muhammad Chaudhary, took the oath from Justice Shakirullah in a ceremony held at the Old Governor House in Murray. The Chief Justice says that the nomination of acting CEC would be automatically removed after the appointment of a new CEC.